I bet you $100 that I could drink this glass of milk without touching the towel.
Without touching it?
Yeah, without touching it.
Deal.
Okay. Done.
You drank it?
Mm-hmm.
Where's my $100?
Dad, what does Y-E-S spell?
Yes.
Now what does E-Y-E-S spell?
E-S.
No, it spells eyes. Okay, let's see if you can get this one. How do you spell shop?
S-H-O-P.
Good. Now what do you do at a green light?
Stop.
You stop at a green light?
Hey loser, is that your car? Yeah. Why? My mom's van could beat that in a race. Look at my car. You have a really nice car, but I'm working hard and saving up for a Lamborghini. Okay, whatever you say, buddy. Hey, dude.
Yeah?
Can I take a quick picture of your car?
No.
What? Why not? Don't you remember me, buddy?
Drinking dope. Turn me to a superhero, yeah.
Hey mom, I want you to meet my girlfriend. I think she's gonna be the one that I marry one day.
Hi.
Are you serious? You couldn't find anyone better?
Mom! Don't say that in front of her. That's really mean, and I love her.
Honey, I wasn't talking to you.
Wake up, filthy.
Mom, can you come here?
What's wrong, Luke?
Don't you smell that?
No. What does it smell like?
It smells like up dog.
Huh? What's up, dog?
Not much. How about you?
Wake up, filthy.
Look at this picture that I took while I was on vacation. Wow. You were in Egypt? No, I was in Paris. All right, Luke, 225. You got this. Actually, wait. Is there a bathroom in here? No! There's a litter box in the corner.
Come on.
Yes! I'm in the lead. Oh, are you winning? Luke, I ran into Grandma at the grocery store, and she told me to give this to you.
Aw, you're so cute.
I just need to put these groceries in the camper, and then I'm ready to leave. Are you packed and ready to go on our trip?
Yep.
Okay, hop in the truck with Dad, and I'll be there in a couple minutes. Hey, Luke. Wait, why are you upset?
My phone just died, and I forgot to bring a wall charger to plug it in.
Really? I was just gonna ask if I could borrow yours, because Dad and I forgot ours too.
This is gonna be the worst camping trip ever!
Hey guys, Grandma made it! Why are you so sad, Luke?
His phone's dead and we all forgot wall chargers.
Well, what about the one that I gave you?
This?
Yeah, pull the legs off! It's called the Ugreen Nexode RG65 watt charger, and it could charge up to 3 devices at one time.
Wow, I think I need to get one too. Where can I get it?
You can get it by pressing the link in the comments.
Please, please!
Do you have any last words? You have terrible aim. Like, what were you even throwing at?
Luke, I told you to never touch that.
Wake up, Phil.
Okay, it's time for your test. Do you know what this means?
I don't know.
Do you know what this is?
Afraid not.
What's wrong with this?
No clue.
Tell me what's missing here.
Why?
Because this is a test! Now answer the question!
Whoa, Luke, what are you doing? Why did you just run away from the operation table?
Because the nurse kept saying, don't be scared, don't be afraid, this is just a small operation.
So? What's wrong with that? Why are you scared? Isn't that a good thing?
She was saying that to the surgeon.
Wake up, Filthy.
Uncle John!
Hey, Luke, how's it going? Wait, what's that on your face? Here, let me get it. Ha! I got your nose!
Scrubby-dub-dub in the tub. I have to go to the bathroom.
I'm really disappointed in you. Hey, look at me when I'm talking to you. Don't give me that look. Say something! Why are you so quiet? What are you hiding from me?
I'm sorry, Dad,
Don't you dare talk back to me!
What do you want from me? Jeez!
You better watch your tone, young man!
What makes you mad? What makes me mad? Yeah, nothing. Nothing? Oh, can I tell you something? Yeah, what is it? Actually, never mind.
Doctor, I can't sleep at night. I keep seeing donkeys playing soccer. Alright, well I'm gonna give you some medicine then, and I want you to start taking it tonight, okay? Can I start tomorrow? Why tomorrow? Because tonight's the finals.
Wake up,
Phil. Dad, I bet you $100 that I could put this egg inside this bottle of water.
Without cracking it?
Yeah, without cracking it.
Okay, deal.
Okay, here I go. It's in.
I don't believe you.
Then take a look.
I have one final question for you during this job interview. Is this glass empty or half full? That's a trick question. It's full. Congratulations, you're hired. Yes, thank you so much, sir. I won't let you down.
Luke, get over here right now!
What do you want, Dad?
What is this?
That's my report card.
And why is it on the ceiling?
Because! You told me I needed to bring my grades up.
Wake up, Filthy.
Doctor, am I gonna be okay? Yes, as long as you take these pills. Thank you so much! Wait, yeah? How often should I take them? Oh, right. Take one a day. Okay, and for how long? For the rest of your life. Okay, I can do that. Wait, there's only three left. Exactly.
Wake up, Filthy.
Mom, can I go play my video games?
Only if you answer my next question correctly.
What? Fine.
Why did you hit yourself?
Because I wanted to, and now I'm gonna go play my video games.
Wake up, Filthy.
Welcome back to Full Time Ninja. Now in this video, you guys are going to be learning how to get a six pack in 5 minutes. Now I know it sounds crazy, but... you do this for a week,
Hey Luke, do you have any clothes you want me to wash?
Mom, look at this drawing. 1 second, I'm almost done. There we go. What do you think?
Let me see. Oh yeah, that's really, really good. Luke?
This is so much fun.
Where are you? Luke, before you start playing any video games today, I'd like you to do your chores first.
Okay, can I see the list?
Oh, I love this movie. I've already watched it, obviously, but the plot is so good. I want to see what you think of it. Imagine if she fails the test and it causes her not to graduate, but then she wakes up and realizes it was all a dream, but now she knows what questions are going to be on the test, so she studies them and then ends up passing. What? No. That would be pretty sick, but no. So, why should we hire you?
What?
Because you're hiring. I'm sorry, but that's not an acceptable answer.
Oh yeah? Well, you know what? Why should I accept this position?
What?
Yeah. Why is this position open? Do people keep quitting? Why are people quitting this job? Is there something you're not telling me?
That's not in here.
Okay, well thank you for your time. I'll see you Monday at 9 a.m.
Wake up, Filthy.
How was school today, Luke?
It was so boring. I just hate it.
Breaking news.
Turn up!
Okay, jeez.
Tonight, we're expecting 45 to 50 centimeters of snow, so avoid traveling if you can.
50 centimeters? I hope it's a snow day tomorrow. Dad, what are the chances that it'll be a snow day tomorrow?
I don't know. You've asked me 100 times today and it's getting really annoying, so just go to bed.
Okay, jeez. I swear, if it's not a snow day tomorrow, I don't even know what will happen. Uh-oh, it's the moment of truth. Come on, my heart's beating so fast. Please. Yes! Are you guys ready to play Fortnite all day? It's a snow day! Oh, right.
Good morning, class. How is everyone today?
Good.
Okay, don't panic. Just select all of the motorcycle. There we go. Okay. What about in the corners here? Oh yeah, definitely that's a piece. Okay. Did I get all the tire? Oh no, there we go. I wonder if the feet count. Oh, actually, is that part of it? Yeah, I'm gonna... Actually, no. Let's go with that. Now, is that a tiny piece by his hand? Oh, actually, that's a mirror, of course. Okay, I think we're good.
School. Thank you.
Hi, miss. I have a present for you.
For me? Thank you so much.
You're welcome. All right, I have two rules in my class. One, there will be absolutely no eating. And two, I will not be tolerating lying. If you do either one of those things, expect to speak to the principal. All right, for our first assignment, I'm going to partner everybody up. So Lucy, you're going to go with Jack. James, you're going to... And while you guys get to know each other, I'm going to go grab the assignment from the printer. Did you not hear the teacher? She said you're not allowed to eat in class. Does it look like I care? I'm gonna show that to the teacher. Can I at least see the picture?
Ha! I'm gonna quickly download Epic from the App Store, then I'm gonna use the eraser tool, and let me zoom in just a bit. There we go. Now I'm gonna outline everything, and boom, it's gone.
Give it back! Teacher, I caught Luke eating in class and I took a picture for proof. What did I tell you about lying? Go to the principal's office right now!
Mom, can you help me with this homework, please?
Yeah, I guess. What do you need help with?
This stupid book assignment is due tomorrow.
How many questions do you have left?
There's 15 questions, but none of them make sense because none of the answers are in the book.
Hand me the book.
Now, what's the first question? That was the last question, right?
Yep, thank you for helping me. I'm sorry it took so long.
Finally, now what time is it? 12:30? I gotta get to bed or I'm gonna be grumpy in the morning.
Alright, I'm gonna come around and collect your assignments. Where's your assignment?
I didn't finish it.
Where's your assignment?
I didn't do it either. Alright, raise your hand if you've done the assignment. Just Luke, huh? Well, I guess I'm gonna give you guys this class to work on it and it'll be due next week. Why don't you go to bed early so when you wake up you can open all your presents?
That's a good idea! I can't wait for tomorrow! What time is it? Only 3 a.m.?
Girlfriend. Step 1. Wear your hat backwards. Step 2. Be yourself.
Hey, close the door!
Step 3. Brush your teeth.
Are you serious? Stop it!
Step 4. Don't have the name Luke.
You'll never get a girlfriend.
That's it. Hey, stop crying. I barely even hit you.
Is everything all right in there?
Mommy!
That's it. I'm coming to see what's going on. If you stop crying, I'll get you McDonald's.
Okay.
What's the matter?
Nothing, Mommy. He just beat me in the game.
Oh, I forgot the bananas. I'll be right back, okay?
Okay, whatever. Wait, Mommy, don't leave me!
Sorry about that.
Mom, where are you?
Oh, hey, sweetie. I'm just sitting here at home.
Oh, you're at home? What are you doing there?
I've just been watching some TV the last couple hours since I got home from work, and now I'm about to go and cook some dinner. What are you doing?
What am I doing? Oh, well, I've just been waiting at school for the last 3 hours for you to pick me up.
Wake up, Sophie.
Here, this is for you, grandson.
Thank you so much, Grandma.
Hey, son.
Yeah?
Wait a second. Who gave you that money?
Grandma did.
Really? Well, do you want to play a game?
What kind of game?
I'm going to ask you a question, and if you get it wrong, then you give me that $100. Then you're going to ask me a question, and if I get it wrong, I give you $100.
Another $100? Okay.
What's the distance between the moon and the Earth?
Hey Siri, what's the distance between the moon and the Earth?
The moon is approximately 384,400 kilometers away from the Earth.
That's not fair! You cheated!
You didn't make any rules about Siri.
Okay, well from now on, you can't use Siri or anything else.
Okay, but now it's my turn. What's 523,621 divided by 322?
I don't know.
Give me my money.
Wake up, Sophie.
We've come too far. To give
Hey, honey, I'm going to the gym. Do you want to come? Why? Do you think I'm fat? What? No, I didn't mean to... Never mind. You don't have to go. Why? Do you think I'm lazy? No, it's okay. Just calm down. Why? Do you think I'm crazy? No, that's not what I meant to say. Oh, so now I'm a liar?
Bye. Mom, I just called the cops on you.
What? Why would you do that?
I found your driver's license, and you're not my mom. Your name is Shelly.
Sweetie, mom is what you call me, but Shelly is my real name. Officer here, I just got a call for a child kidnapping.
Yeah, she's right here. Arrest her.
Hello, officer. He's actually my child. He's just freaking out because he found my driver's license. Turn around and put your hands behind your back.
That's right. You get her, officer.
No, I'm talking to you for making a false report.
Wake up, filthy.
Excuse me, can I borrow your pen quickly?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. Oh, it doesn't seem to be working.
Really? It should.
Oh, well then, can you try writing your number on my paper?
Wake up, filthy.
Miss, may I go to the restroom, please? Yep, go ahead. Thank you. Oh, it looks like Luke's back from the restroom. You can go now, Eric. Hey man, what do you want for McDonald's? Oh no, I'm not gonna get anything. I didn't bring any money. Did I ask you if you brought money? What do you want? A 10-piece? Thank you.
Hey mom, can I?
No.
I was just asking if I could-
No!
Hear me out, mom. I just want-
No! No!
Fine.
Hey, didn't I ask you to clean the house today?
Well, I tried asking you if you wanted me to clean the dishes, but you said no. Then I tried asking if you wanted me to vacuum the house, but you said no again. I even considered doing your laundry, but you just kept saying no.
Oh.
Can I please?
Yes. Yes, you can.
Okay, thanks. I'm going out with my friends. I'll be back at 1 a.m.
Raindrops are falling on my head. And just like the guy whose feet are too big for his. All around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces. Bright and early for the daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere. Their tears are filling up.
Don't unplug my phone!
I won't, but can I unplug the speaker?
No, I'm using it to watch the TV.
What? Well, I've had to go to die.
Well then why don't you go plug it in somewhere else?
Because then I can't sit on the couch and use it.
Well, I need my phone in here just in case someone calls, so sorry.
Not again!
Oh shoot. Luke, I need to plug in my phone. Can you find somewhere else?
But I just plugged in my iPad.
My house, my rules.
That's it. Bye now.
Hey, what are you doing?
Don't worry, Mom. I got the Ugreen Nexode 100 watt charger, which has four ports, so we can charge all of our devices at the same time.
Oh, okay. Mom, why did you never tell me that I was adopted? What are you talking about? You're not adopted.
Well, today in class, we did a DNA test, and I matched with some random people that I've never even met before.
What?
No, that's not right. Honey, you tell him.
Tell him what? He's not our biological son.
What? What do you mean?
Remember our first few nights in the hospital when our baby wouldn't stop crying?
Yeah, and I told you to change him.
Yeah, and I did.
Thank you.
You failed the test. Why didn't you study? Because there's 365 days in a year. After taking away 52 Sundays, there's only 313 days left. There's 50 days in the summer that are just way too hot to do any work, so that leaves us with 263 days. We sleep 8 hours a day, so that adds up to 122 days, and now we're left with 141 days. If we only spend 1 hour a day doing something fun, then that's 15 more days gone, so now we're left with 126 days. We spend 2 hours a day eating, which is 30 days, so now we have 96 days left. We spend another hour talking to friends and family, which takes another 15 days away. So now there's only 81 days. Exams and tests take another 35 days a year, which means we're left with 46 days. If we take 40 days for holidays, then we're only left with 6 days. Now let's say you were sick for 3 days. Now you only have 3 days left, and 2 of those days you went out shopping. So now you're left with 1 day, but that 1 day is your birthday.
Dad, let's see how smart you are.
Fine.
What's the opposite of bottom?
Top.
What does S-H-O-P spell?
Shop.
What do you do at a green light?
Stop.
No diving! Mom, I'm really tired. I'm just gonna go have like a 15-minute nap.
Jeez, you need to start going to bed earlier.
Yeah, whatever. What time is it? Oh no, I didn't do my homework. Good morning, guys. I didn't finish my homework last night.
What? Do you even know what time it is?
Now sit down, dinner's almost ready.
Give me help! Give me help! Oh.
Jesse, can you please say sorry to Luke?
Fine. I'm sorry for calling you a loser. I shouldn't have said that. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Thank you. Do you want to be friends? Yeah, sure. We can be best friends forever.
Are you okay, Luke? I think I broke my leg. Hold on. I'll call the nurse.
Hello?
Hey, we need you in the gym ASAP. A student just broke his leg.
Just a broken leg? Okay. I'll be right there.
Here, put some ice on it. Hi, can I get an M&M McFlurry, please? That will be $3.39. Thank you. Unfortunately, the ice cream machine isn't working. Would you like a refund?
No,
you can just keep it. Did you buy that vehicle?
No,
I stole it for the day. I'll see you later, Mom. I'm going to the cinema with my friends.
Ooh, you're going to watch a movie?
No,
we're gonna go sit outside the door and listen to it. It's time to get up and get ready for school.
Mom, I don't think I can go to school today.
Just suck it up and go get ready. You're gonna make me late for work.
But I really don't feel good.
I'm not buying it. I'll be waiting in the car.
Mom?
What?
I'm not feeling very good.
And what do you want me to do about it?
Can I stay home today?
I don't care. You can walk to school, take the bus, stay in bed, whatever. Just leave me alone.
My little angel!
Is everything all right?
Yeah?
You don't look very well. Do you want me to get you some soup?
Mom, I'm fine.
You know what? I'll call the school right now and let them know you won't be in for the rest of the year, okay? Hello? Hey, where are you? I'm at home. Are you sure? Yes, I'm sure. Turn on the blender. Fine. Awesome, thank you. I'll be home in a bit.
Hello?
Hey, honey, where are you?
I'm at home, just like yesterday.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Can I get you to go turn on the blender again, please?
Oh.
Thank you. I'm just about done grocery shopping.
I'm home.
Hey, Luke, where's your father?
I'm not sure, but he took the blender with him.
I made you some cereal for dinner. Hey, what do you say?
Oh, thank you, I guess.
You guess? No, I thank you, okay? Thank you. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Where's my food? Did I hear something? Huh. Must have been a bug.
Here you go, sweetie.
This is disgusting.
Oh, I'm so sorry, baby. What do you want me to make you?
Can I have...
You know what? Here's some money. Get in the car, we're going to McDonald's. Welcome to McDonald's. What can I get for you?
Hi, can I get a...
Sorry, what did you say?
Can I get one...
Can you turn down the music, please? I can't hear you.
Sorry, can I get one Big Mac, please?
Okay, is that everything?
Just one second. What do you...
Hello? Is that everything?
May I have a McDouble, please?
Did you say a McDouble?
Yes, I said a McDouble!
Okay, and is that all for today?
Can I get a... Yes, that's everything, thank you.
Dad, can I tell you a riddle?
Fine, what is it?
What has four letters and sometimes has nine?
I don't think that's possible.
No, it's possible. What has four letters and sometimes has nine?
No, that's impossible.
You need to listen closer. What has four letters and sometimes has nine?
Oh, no, get lost. I'm trying to read.
Hey, get off the computer. You're supposed to be doing your homework.
But I am. I needed to do research for the assignment.
Okay. I'll let you continue then. Let me just check to see what he's been searching up. Naked mole rats? Turn off your computer right now!
What? Why?
You're supposed to be doing your homework, not searching up random things.
But mole rats are my favorite animal.
I don't care. If I come back in here again and you're still on there, you're grounded.
Hey, son.
What?
You should download this secret app that I've been using.
What does it do?
It hides your search history. How do you think I've never got caught?
Caught doing what?
You know, playing video games at work. It also reduces the lag, so I have an advantage against the other players.
Oh.
Yeah, you can download NordVPN and get 50% off a year subscription only by pressing the link in the comments.
Honey, look what I got for our son. You got him a phone? Just wait, let me get out my camera. But I got this for our son. I know, I just want to record you giving it to him. I don't think you understand. I got this for our son.
Dad, did you know that 10 plus 10 and 11 plus 11 equals the same thing?
What are you talking about? They don't equal the same thing.
Yes, they do. 10 plus 10 equals 20, and 11 plus 11 equals...
22.
Good morning, Jesse. I'm thirsty.
That?
Cindy.
Oh, yeah? Mom, she's just a friend. Just a friend, hey? Aha! Cindy Loughlin. Lachlan!
Hello?
Yeah, hi, it's Luke's mom.
Who?
It's Luke Davidson's mom.
Oh, hi.
I was wondering if your daughter would like to go on a date with my son sometime.
Yeah, that sounds like a wonderful idea.
We were just at the mall the other day. I don't get why you made me come back again. Oh, hey again, Cindy.
Hi, Luke.
I set you guys up on a date.
Dad, I've decided I'm getting married.
That's great. Do you have a girl in mind?
Yes, Grandma. She always tells me she loves me, she's really good at cooking, and she's the best storyteller.
That's really nice of her, but there's just a small problem.
What is it?
She's my mother. You can't marry my mother.
Why not? You married mine.
Luke, did you do your chores?
No, not yet.
Come on, you know better than that. You're not supposed to go on your iPod until you finish your morning chores. I'm gonna ground you from this for now until I get back from work. Alright, I'll go grab you your phone.
Hello? Hey Luke, do you want to come to my birthday party today? There's going to be lots of girls, including Cindy. Did you say Cindy? Yep. When should I come? Well, the party starts at 3, so you can come a bit earlier if you want. Okay, sounds good. I'll see you then. Oh, one more thing. It's a pool party, so bring your bathing suit and a towel. Did you say pool party? Yeah, I gotta go get ready though, so I'll see you in a bit, okay?
There, grandson.
I play Fortnite. I'll explain what it is in a couple seconds. Oh no! The last guy's shooting me!
Quick! Craig a 90! Ah, he got you. Why didn't you build?
How do you know what a 90 is?
Believe it or not, I used to play Fortnite back in the day, and if you want, I could give you some tips on how to build.
Well, Grandpa, times have changed because I play the new Fortnite Zero Build Battle Royale where you can't build. It's been removed.
No building? Wow, I wonder what that would be like. Let's do this. What's the lowest you'll go?
The lowest I'll go is 750.
How about 150?
Sure, let's do it.
Perfect. Where do you want to meet?
Let's meet on 101 Street in about 10 minutes.
Sounds good. Hey, I'm here.
Okay, head inside.
Into the comedy club?
Yeah, then get on stage and tell your jokes to somebody else.
Come on, you got this. Let's go, number one. Come on. I believe in you. You can do this. Come on, you're almost there.
Here's your dinner, Luke. I know it's not much, but I had to make something quick because we gotta leave the house soon.
What do you mean? This is the nicest looking meal I've ever had. Mom, what'd you think of my new jeans?
Oh my gosh! They better have given you 50% off for those, because only half of them are left.
Come on, man. Pass the ball.
No. If you had $5 to pick the perfect girlfriend, and here are your options, what would you pick? What? Those options aren't fair. I said, pick your perfect girlfriend. Okay then, I would use the $5 to buy 5 water bottles and sell them for $2 each. Then I would repeat this until I get $100, and then I would buy your girlfriend. Smart guy. And I would still have $95 left. Hey, pick that garbage up.
Mom, look at my palace.
Oh yes, it's very nice, sweetie. What have you done?
It's not that big of a deal, Mom. I'll clean it up.
You failed your math test?
Hey, don't look at my test. Please don't tell Mom.
Don't tell me what? Luke got an F on his test. Let me see. Good joke. Huh? He got an A+. What? How?
What comes once a year, twice in a month, 4 times in a week, and 6 times in a day? Do you know the answer?
I don't know.
Let's try this again.
Up with you.
What? Why?
Because I want someone who's strong, tall, and handsome, which isn't you. You're short, skinny, and nerdy.
Excuse me, sorry to bother you. I just think you're really handsome. Can I get your phone number?
No thanks.
What? Why not?
Don't you remember? I'm Mr. Short, Skinny, and Nerdy.
Yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a superhero, yeah.
Dad, what does this say?
Empty?
Now what does it say?
Empty. 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 Empty!
You see that old lady right there? Do you want to go steal her purse?
No! Why would you even say something like that? Oh, my mom's calling. Hello?
Hi, honey. You had me worried. I've called you like 5 times now. Where are you?
Tell her you're with me.
I'm with Jesse.
Oh, you're with Jesse? Why didn't you tell me? Can I talk to him?
Sure.
Hello, Mrs. Davidson. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good, thank you. I'll drop off Luke in a few minutes. I know it's getting late.
Oh, don't worry about it. I don't mind him being out late if it's with you. You're a good kid.
Aw, thanks, Mrs. Davidson. Well, it was nice talking to you.
You too. Bye. Jeez, what a good kid.
Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go rob that store that the lady just walked into.
Mommy, come look at me!
Stop jumping on the bed! You're gonna break it! Get off the couch! It's for sitting on, not standing on!
Oh, I'm hungry. Mom, when are you going grocery shopping next? We're all out of food.
Excuse me, don't talk to me in that tone. And what are you talking about? We have plenty of food. Mom, did you change the Wi-Fi password? Oh, yeah, I did. The new password is 123456. Okay, thanks. It didn't work. Huh? What did you type? 123456. No, it's 123456.
Dad?
What? You're supposed to be sleeping. You have school tomorrow.
I can't fall asleep. There's something in my closet.
What do you mean? Of course there's stuff in your closet. That's what it's meant for.
No, I mean something big, giant, ugly, hairy, and scary.
Fine, let me check. What's your problem?
I'm too smart for the first grade. My sister's in grade 3, and I'm smarter than her too.
Well then let's go see what the principal has to say.
Okay.
How about I give him a test, and if he fails just one question, he has to go back to class and be quiet. Okay, what's 3 times 3?
9.
6 times 6?
36.
I see no reason why he can't go to the third grade. He answered all my questions right. Can I ask him some questions? Of course, go ahead. What does a cow have 4 of that I only have 2 of?
Legs.
What do you have in your pants that I don't have?
Pockets.
What does a dog do that a man steps into?
Pants.
What starts with F and ends with K?
Fire truck.
Put him in the 6th grade. I got the last 4 questions wrong myself. George Lopez.
Here.
Okay. Scotty Turner?
Yep.
Okay. Logan Smith?
Here.
Wait. Smith. 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 Do you have an older brother?
Yeah.
You do? What's his name?
Jeffrey.
Jeffrey. Jeffrey Smith. That's your brother.
Mm-hmm.
He was a bad kid. Always in detention, never finished his work, always late to class. Don't tell me you're like him. Are you like him?
No.
Alright, don't worry. We're gonna have a fun year. How's he doing, though?
He's doing fine.
That's good to hear. Okay,
Mom, this new show just came out on Disney Plus, and it looks so good!
We don't have Disney Plus.
I know. Can we get it, please?
No, we already have Netflix, Amazon Prime, and whatever else we have. We don't need another.
I knew you would say that. It says there's a 7-day free trial. Can we get that?
If it's free, then go ahead, but you're not getting my credit card.
Yes!
Hey Luke, what's your computer password? It's Luke1234. Thank you. But wait, since you know my password now, what's yours? Oh, mine is Superman, Batman, Flash, Iron Man, Loki, Thor, Deadpool, Spider-Man. Why is it so long? Because it said it had to be at least 8 characters.
It's so hot outside.
Yeah,
I know. I have an idea. What is it? Let's walk down to the store and get some ice cream! Yes! Let's do it!
Hey man, remember when we were younger and we used to always finish each other's sentences? Yeah, those were the good old days. Why do you ask? Well, I'm wondering if we could do that again.
Mommy, come here!
Hold on, I'm coming. Alright, what is it you want me to see?
Watch this!
I'm watching. Hey, don't do that! You're gonna hurt yourself!
I've done this thousands of times.
Luke, go have a shower.
Can I have one tomorrow? I'm watching TV.
You didn't have one yesterday, so you probably stink, and it's getting close to your bedtime, so go have one right now.
Fine.
Jeez, that was quick.
Yeah, well, you know, I just needed to wash with soap and water down, and now I'm done.
It's past your bedtime. Go to bed.
Okay, good night.
Perfect. Let's see how they turned out. What the heck? It must be a nice bear.
I always pray before I eat.
Ah! All right, I'm headed to the spa for the day, so I'll see you two later tonight.
Drive safe, dear.
Bye, Mom.
It's looking like it's going to be hot and sunny out today, which is perfect because this morning at 8 a.m., the yearly theme park opened. And if you remember from previous years, it's only open one day of the year. So stop by at any time today and have some fun.
Dad, can we go to that?
Maybe in a bit, but don't bother me about it or we won't be going, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
So, did you guys do anything fun today?
No.
Oh yeah, didn't you want to go to that theme park today? Why didn't you remind me? I would have taken you.
How much would you sell your horse for? I'd sell it to you for $2,000.
$2,000?
Deal. Perfect. You can come and pick him up tomorrow. Hey, I'm here to pick up the horse. I have some bad news. Unfortunately, the horse passed away.
You know what, it's fine. Just give me my money back.
I can't do that. I already spent it all. Okay, then give me the dead horse. Why? What are you gonna do with it?
I'm gonna raffle it off.
You can't raffle off a dead horse.
Of course I can. I just won't tell anyone that it's dead.
Hey man, what happened to the dead horse? Did you end up raffling it off?
I sure did. I sold 500 tickets for $25 each and made a total of $25,000.
Did anyone complain?
Just the guy that won, so I gave him his money back.
Who made this mark on the wall?
That was Luke, it wasn't me.
No, it wasn't me. What are you talking about? Luke, tell me the truth. I am telling the truth. Why would you blame me for ruining a wall in Jimmy's bedroom when I never go in there?
It's true, Mom. He hasn't been in my room today.
What? So you're saying you did it?
No, Luke still did it.
That's what I thought.
How can I help you guys today? Hi, my wife and I are looking for a vehicle that'll fit us and our three kids. I think I have the perfect one in mind. Follow me. All right. So this truck right here will fit a whole family without any problems.
Oh, what's wrong?
Well, it won't work for us then.
Why not?
Because our family has lots of problems.
Your last birthday card here is from Grandma.
Thank you so much, Grandma.
Why don't I put that money in a safe spot so you don't lose it?
Okay, good idea. Mom, do you know where Dad is?
I'm pretty sure he's outside in the garage.
Okay, thank you. Hey Dad, where did you put my money?
What am I doing? Not much. I just picked up this brand new tool today, so I'm just in the garage testing it out.
Luke, what does IDK and IDC mean?
I don't know, and I don't care.
Excuse me?
Also, Mom, what's for dinner?
I don't know, and I don't care.
Honey, I'm home from work.
It's my dad.
Oh, how's my little boy doing?
What's he doing with his hands on his face? I've never seen him do that one before. What the heck? Did he just disappear?
Peekaboo!
Okay, that was a good one.
Unfortunately, I have some bad news. You only have until 2050 to live.
Oh, that's like 30 years. That's enough time to travel the world, get married, and have a family.
Jenna Ortega, again? Do you remember me from last week on Omegle?
You know, it's fine. I didn't expect you to.
Anyways, I do have one question for you if you don't mind. So let's say in a couple years from now, I decide I want to try and become an actor. Do you have any tips on like how to remember your lines?
How do you remember your lines? I have a photographic memory, so all I really have to do is read over the lines once or twice, sometimes out loud if I really need it, and then I'm pretty much good.
Really?
Something that helps, though, if you're having trouble with a line, if somebody's asking you a question, it's not going to be difficult. Because if you listen to what they're asking you, you remember, oh, this is the answer. You know?
Yeah, okay, thank you. I do have one more question. It's kind of weird, but do you know what my dad's name is?
James.
What? How did you know?
I love you. I love you so much. It's crazy.
You're talking to... No! No! Where did she go? My stupid internet!
Track
blue.
Toxin. Red and blue. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Is everything okay?
I had a really scary dream and now my stomach hurts.
What was it about?
It was about me eating a really large marshmallow.
A large marshmallow? Luke, where's your pillow?
I'm done. I'm so full that if I eat any more, I'm gonna throw up.
Let me take that away from you then. Honey, do we have any dessert?
Actually, I just picked up some brownies today. I'll bring them over.
I thought you said you were full.
I was.
What should I watch tonight? These all sound boring. What about TikTok? Let's see what they have to say. Finally, one that sounds interesting. Yes Day. Dinner's ready. Okay, I'll be there in like 30 seconds.
No, you're gonna turn it off and come eat right now. 5?
Okay, okay.
Mom, is dinner almost ready?
Oh, shoot. We just finished eating. Sorry, I forgot to come and tell you that it was ready. Dinner's ready.
Okay, I just need to finish this game, then I'll come.
Of course, honey. You can come whenever you're ready. You know what? I'll bring you your food so you can continue playing.
Mom, after you're done shopping, can we get McDonald's on the way home?
No, we have plenty of food at home.
Hey, can you ask Mom if we get McDonald's on the way home?
Okay.
What should we film for our family channel?
How about the Say Yes for 24 Hours challenge?
And what exactly is that?
Basically, for the whole video, you can't say no. You have to say yes to everything I ask you.
Okay, that could be a pretty entertaining video. Are you ready?
Yup, in 3, 2, 1.
What's going on guys? It's the Davidson family, and in today's video, we're doing the Say Yes challenge. Luke, what's your first question?
Can we go buy a Lamborghini?
Just 1 second, I'll be right back.
Oh Mom, where are you going? You can't say no.
I know I can't say no, but you never told me anything about writing it. I just need to buy some towels, then we can go home.
Can I go look at toys?
Yes, but I'm not buying anything for you today, okay?
That's okay. I just want to go look.
Okay, once I find the towels, I'll come to the toy section. Are you ready to go, Luke?
Mom, look!
No!
No, Mom, you don't understand. This slingshot is really rare, and there's only one in stock.
I told you, I'm not buying you anything today.
Please, Mom! I'll do anything if you buy this for me. I won't get another toy for a long time.
No! Now put it back, and let's go home. Mom, have you seen my phone? I can't find it. No. Where did you use it last? I'm like 99% sure it was when I was laying in bed, but I already looked in my bedroom. Did you leave it in the bathroom? Let me go check. Nope, not there. What about in your car? I couldn't find it there either. You said you were on it in your bed. Did you check underneath it? Oh, no, I don't think I did. I can't see.
Yeah, come on, pass the ball. Come on, pass it, I'm open.
Hey, Mr. Lou, how's it going? Luke, long time no see. What are you doing here? I'm just here to pick up my younger brother from basketball practice. Oh, well then follow me. I'll unlock the door for you. Oh, thank you.
Slow down, slow down. You're going way too fast.
I'm going 41 in a 40 zone. Do you see that stop sign up there? Yes, it's a long ways away though. Are you sure you see it? Yes, Mom, I see it.
Well, are you gonna slow down or what? Come on, use the right pedal. There we go, thank you.
Mom, the light just turned red. Oh, thank you.
Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to give me your phone number.
Actually, never mind. I choose truth.
Okay then, what is your phone number?